something else. So long.
Thank you. You destroyed him! I saw it all from where I was hiding. It was amazing! I still can't believe that a mortal actually managed to best a Telkeen. Unfortunately, there was no way to stop him from destroying the conduit. Now, we are cut off from the gods. They cannot hear our cries, and they cannot help us when we need them most. If there is no way to reconnect the two realms, I fear that humankind stands little chance against the monster Scourge. Please, go to Egypt. Seek out a man named Imhotep, a sage of the Order of Prometheus. He knows more about the nature of the conduit than any other mortal. He may be our only hope. You will find him in the city of Rakotis. Take my ship. It is anchored at the river nearby.
Greetings, traveler. I am Imhotep. Honorable Phaedrus has praised your accomplishments and sent word of your coming. Even the heroes of legend might have met their match in a Telkeen, yet you have stood triumphant where others would have failed. Greece is not the only land plagued with monsters and other unnatural creatures. Egypt is also in chaos. The pharaoh has fled their palace and is now in hiding. Entire armies cannot stop the monsters. Without the gods, our cause is lost. Death and slavery are our only future. I know a way we can contact the godly realm.
Hurry. The monsters will be here. What do you want? Quick, before I pack up. Goodbye.
Just careful where you put everything. That's it, we're out of space!
It's not safe here.